Levioso.
Do you think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs?
Absolutely.
Likely already named them too.
Revelio.
Front hoop and sugarfoot.
That's the Forbidden Forest on the left. It's off-limits to students, as the name implies.
Revelli, why is it off-limits?
The professors claim it is too dangerous. I think that calling it Forbidden only makes it more alluring. Ah, there's Hogsmeade over the crest. Past that ruin.
Thank you.
I would spend all of my time exploring if I could.
I confess, I was surprised when Professor Weasley mentioned that you knew the area, since you're relatively new here.
She said that?
Revelio!
She knows more about me than I thought. I will say...
Levioso!
While I certainly...
Accio!
Much can be gleaned outside of the castle walls.
Revelio.
How are you settling in? I remember the weeks that followed my arrival feeling quite strange. Everything was so new and unfamiliar.
I'm getting used to things. What about you? Do you finally feel settled?
I still miss my homeland. But it is beautiful here too. And getting out of the castle and exploring helped me to adjust quite a bit. Hogwarts has become something of a home now, I would say. Hopefully it will for you too.
I could spend all my galleons at hunting.
Revelio.
Mr. Moon! He is the Hogwarts caretaker. Looks a bit worse for wear. Huh? Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Miss Onai. Turn and run.
Is everything all right?
Oh, it looked right at me. Eyes big as saucers.
What did Mr. Moon?
Jemmy. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle with
Revelio.
Good luck to both of you.
Poor Mr. Moon. A demigod. I think he had too much fun in the village. I will say that I have never seen him in such a state. There is much to see outside of the castle walls, not just Hogsmeade. I am happy to explore whenever you'd like. Rumors being what they are about goblins and such, it might be nice to have a friend with you.
I'll keep that in mind, Natty. Thank you. Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
And here we are. It is hard to know where to start. The Three Broomsticks is the place for butterbeer. And you can get any sweet you can imagine at Honeydukes. I could not choose a favorite shop here. It changes with every visit. I can tell you that you are certain to find everything you need in Hogsmeade. Professor Weasley said that you need to get potion recipes, spellcrafts, some seeds, and...
a new wand.
Of course! You will enjoy Mr. Ollivander, and I am keen to see what you will do with a wand of your own. You should be able to collect everything you need and still have time to explore a little as well. Experience Hogsmeade at your own pace. We can meet up in the town circle when you are finished. Enjoy yourself. I will see you soon.
I wandered the ready.